Welcome back, folks, to even more Let's Play Mount and Blade, the mountaining, where we will both mount and hopefully, maybe even simultaneously, blade. So I'm going to travel inland and seek out new employees while seeking out some reasonably fair battles. Hopefully ones where my new friends in my party can gain some skill. I got a couple of cavalrymen and a couple of newbies. 11 looters. Oh no, don't go in the woods. I don't want to fight you in the forest. Oh well. Oh no, it's dusk. I hate dusk fights. I'm going to chase them. Forget it. If I see you again, you're going down. In the meantime, we gain 10 experience through training. Yay! Alright, so we're going to wait here for a little bit. Okay. Let's go check out the marketplace, see if we can't find some... My throwing axes are horrible. There's only 7 of them, and they're bent. That's 1,500 for that. No thanks. I might be better off with some javelins or something like that. Jeez, let me see. No. Ooh, a jousting lance. No, thank you. I don't want to joust. Those are like practice lances, basically. Balanced heavy lance. That's pretty nice. Yeah, they don't have any good, a jarred. Jeez, those are expensive. Why is everything so expensive here? Alright, we've still got plenty of fish and stuff. I don't really want to recruit any mercenaries because of how expensive they are. And I've gained, I think we've got around 1,800 gold or something like that. So I'm going to keep that, and I'm going to go get some more trainees here in Rhea blah, blah, blah. 3 Swadian recruits. That's horrible. Let's go see if we can raise our love with this village. I upgraded my video drivers, too. They were an older version, so hopefully there will be even less video lag. I'm told I'm getting about 60 frames a second right now, but no. This game has been particularly difficult to record, but actually, I think the guy is up there. Or no, maybe he's in there. This is a big town. I like it here. You can see everybody from a long way away. Cool, they have a hillside farm. Yeah, I'm guessing he's probably up here somewhere. Or up there somewhere. Oh my god, this is going to be a chore finding him. No, he's probably that guy. Good day, good sir. Yeah, village elder. Oh, hey, good day, sir. Do you have any tasks? Bandits have driven away our cattle. You are fucked. I'm out of here. Alright, I'll take your... I don't want those guys. The Swadian recruits aren't all that great, and that town's been looted. Yeah, we'll go this way. We'll go to Dumar. See if we can get some Dumasian recruits. You guys are heading over to a castle. Oh, they're patrolling outside of a castle. Fair enough. I would like 2 Rodok tribesmen. We'll take it. Let's see if we can raise our loveliness with these people. Hey, cool. Now this is nice. Dude's just standing right there waiting for me. Howdy. Bandits have driven away our cattle. Gee, someone should really do something about that. I'll let you know if I find anyone stupid enough. I really can't do those on camera here, because they take a long time. And it's just extremely, extremely annoying. corralling the cattle, driving them along, and you know, finding them. Sometimes it's like one at a time. And sometimes you even have to fight like hordes of villagers, which I am not saying isn't fun. It's tons of fun, and it'd be pretty cool. But after the first one, it would become... less than cool. Become extremely less than cool. I don't know. I called dibs on the village elder. Oh my god, you guys suck. The cow people. I will now know the blue people as the cow people. If this guy wants cows, it's over for you guys. You're officially the cow people. I'm considering finding a tournament. Ooh. 16 forest bandits. That looks like a fair fight. Hopefully it won't be too fair. Hold on, cavalry. Follow me. Alright, you guys charge into battle. I'm going to take the cavalry and we will flank the enemy. Let's see if we can get a view of them. Alright, you guys go into battle. We need to go around, like, this way. They're gonna meet up in the center pretty quick. Yeah, once they get to that rise. Actually, everyone hold your position. Right on top of that hill. If they want to come to you, then let them. Cavalry, you can follow me. You guys stay right there. Form a line. No, not fall back. I just stopped recording there on accident. Everyone died except for me. And I'm not giving that one a whole lot of shelf life. Oh god, they're just pummeling my horse right now. So let me just make sure, yes, I'm the only one that's left alive. Apparently one of my formation hotkeys is the same hotkey I used to record. So I'm going to have to change that. But for now, sorry, I've got an arrow in my chest. Oh, it's in my throat, actually. How nice is that? Well, I'm gonna die, but I've got no choice. I'm gonna have to go down fighting. Cheap-ass little bastards killing my friends. No, don't do that. Oh my god. Talk about taking one for the team. That guy just got stabbed so he could delay my horse for a second. Yep, I'm going down fighting. Oh, you son of a bitch. This is a problem. Whoa! Yeah? You want some? You want some? Yeah. How about you? Oh, God. I have no shield. This guy's shooting at me and I have no shield. Duck and weave! Zigzag! Duck and weave! Run in serpentine pattern! This is actually working. Oh, you bitch! You little bitch. You're so dead if I get to you. Oh, no! Must have run out of arrows. Now he's run out of face. We win! We win! They killed my horse, but we win! Wow, that was tough. And I have an arrow in my throat. Well, I feel pretty good about that one, guys. I think we're gonna have to end it on this note with me bleeding out through an arrow wound. I'll see what became of the rest of my troops. Okay, so all six of my Nord recruits are dead. Dishavi's wounded. Both of my caravan guards are dead. Only four Rodok tribesmen survived. And me. They're all dead, though. And we get all kinds of good loot. Ooh, I love these black hoods. They just look awesome. Oh, it's too bad their stats suck, but they look awesome. Good loot, good loot, good loot, good loot. Alright. Well, we're down to six people again, and I'm not near any major towns. Oh yeah, I'm near Yalen. What? I do not like to see us turn every battle into a bloodbath for our side. You're the one that dies all the time. Your objection is noted. Now shut the fuck up. Alright, so this has been another Let's Play Mount and Blade. I hope you're enjoying it as much as I am, and that guy is not going to get me. And next time on Let's Play Mount and Blade, we continue to do stuff.